first. Your intro.
Alright. Hey guys, I'm gonna, you know, do the speed run against Fierce Panda. Should be pretty easy.
I don't know if he has his audio sharing on, but doing the exact same thing, going up against my man Peak Infection. 1v1 speed run. Hope you guys like it. We'll see who wins. Alright. So let's click new game.
Yep.
We doing it on regular, no, I mean normal or hard?
I don't care. You choose.
Let's just do normal.
Alright. New game data.
Alright, timer will go. Okay. So we gotta start at like the same time. So just start your game, basically. All right.
And
basically, we'll start the timer when we both get the call from Tommy. We have to both start.
Alright.
So if one's there before the other.
I'm at the part where she gives him the watch. Wait, since I'm gonna get the call from Tommy before you, just want me to stand there and wait?
Yeah, just stand there and wait.
Yeah, she just got put on her bed. I'm getting a call from Tommy now. Well, not yet.
I just skipped the movie because I was way behind you.
What time is it? Let's see, come on, get out of your bed. Alright, I can move.
Still when you're standing there?
Yep.
Alright. Three, two, wait, hold on. Three, two, one, go. This is slow.
I know. I kept on trying to sprint.
Yes.
Jesus. Who cares about his phone? We need to go in here.
You have to. You have to do his phone.
No, you don't. I just did it without it. Are you
okay? For me, it always told me that I had to.
Nope.
Because for me, the dog outside didn't die until I did the phone.
Oh. Jimmy.
Jimmy, I'm gonna watch you peer out of the darkness. Oh, by the way, stream, we are not skipping the movies whatsoever, except for that very first one, just so we can get started.
Yeah. Tommy, come on. Alright, I'm in Tommy's car.
Bro, I'm not. That phone took so much time, bro.
Come on, start driving. All right.
These comments on my stream. My lol in my chat is sitting here singing West Virginia.
Oh. It seems legit.
I look at my West Virginia. Wait, that's Sweet Home Alabama. Country road, take me home to a place. Why do you say Sweet Home Alabama?
Tommy Gunn, Tommy Gunn.
Stop with the West Virginia. He's literally singing like the entire song. It's got two fat paragraphs of it.
Jesus. Seems legit. I just got hit by the other car.
I'm almost there. I'm literally right behind you. I get hit by the car in 3, 2, 1, right now.
Jeez. Oh, yeah.
He said, bam, get fucking booped.
Get out of my way, people.
Keep running. The zombie that he killed said he eats food too. And he said, dang, that kid looks yummy. Chill out.
These people keep running into me, and it's slowing me down.
The explosion from that close will probably make your eardrums explode, but, you know, we're not going to point that out.
You're right, we're not.
Out of the way, Tommy. We in Alabama, right? Nah. They're in Texas, actually, right now.
Texas.
She my cousin, we know. It's so slow how you have to go.
Yeah. I'm almost at that part. No.
Yeah, I am too. I'm literally on the road to where I'm just about to get shot.
Same. Yep, I just got into the cutscene.
Zombies run, don't look back, man. It ain't worth it.
It just happened.
He said it hurts, doesn't it? This is how you turn into a woman. Oh crap, the period hit too hard. Oh my god, chill out.
Now it's on the, you know, beginning credits.
Continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low. A group calling themselves the Fireflies, have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of 6 more alleged Fireflies.
You must still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Believe in the Fireflies.
Hey viewers, welcome, 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 welcome. Believe in the Fireflies. Richard, releasing your song.
I'm coming.
Yes, deserves three.
Your morning.
Wow, I see how it is.
No.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop tonight.
We had a drop tonight.
Well, I'm wanting to be left alone, remember?
Take one guess, the whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Our ration cards will last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, alright? And yeah, they got a...
He said vodka! Wait, whiskey. It's whiskey I want. Oh my god! Want the girl back? You got a pussy right there. Make it again.
Jesus.
There's a lot of that in this game.
Oh yeah.
A lot.
Ha ha ha.
Ooh, yeesh. Cameron, you can't say that word, by the way.
Oh yeah. I wasn't planning on it. I've trained my whole life for this.
He's saying, say it, Cam, say it. No.
Because
he made a deal that if he says it, he punches himself as hard as he can. Can I please sprint already? Sure.
Man, why can't I sprint? I just want to press L1.
He said he wants a pic of it happening if it's in the nuts.
It's not going to be.
It's not going to be. Is that a toddler with a gun? No. I swore I saw a toddler with a gun. No, you did not.
Fireflies! I could finally sprint.
Attention, 10.5 is now closed until further notice.
Alright.
Your friend is Robert and you're trying to kill him. Actually.
Actually.
You did do new games, so you don't have any of your upgrades, yep. Right?
No upgrades.
Upgrade. None. That's a wall. I wasn't looking and I looked up and I was hitting a wall. Yeah, I have max upgrades as well. This is just a different playthrough. I made a deal, no upgrades whatsoever.
Imagine that. Almost in the tunnel already.
Things will actually become a speed run when we have to get to the stealthing part.
Yeah. Come on. Come on.
Yes, I get it.
What part
she's so
are you
funny,
on?
Please kill her. Put a bullet in her musty pussy. Got it. I'm at the part where I'm getting the ladder.
Same.
I have it.
Alright. I just placed it.
I'm so tempted to like grab all the items and everything, but I can't. Because like there's a firefly pendant in one of those rooms.
Yeah.
I know that meme. you're dying. Bye.
Yep.
Chill out, lol. We don't need this.
What if you secretly need it? Alright, get in this secret room and grab my ammo. Alrighty.
That's what I did. Move! Tess, move!
Alright. Yeah, she wouldn't move. Jesus. Got me lost now. Flashlight. Alright, come on. Open it up, Tess. Taking 10 years. Come on, Tess. Alright, more ammunition. 12 bullets.
That's 13.
Yeah, well, I missed one of mine.
I didn't shoot a single time.
Yeah, I did. I shot one to get him out of the way, and then I bullied the other one. Yeah. Easy rape.
Touch me, I kill you.
Come on, I'm waiting. Come on, Tess, hurry. Good to go, Ari. Took 10 years, but. Not now. Alright. Ration cards given. Alright. Now I'm on to Robert's men. I'm on the cutscene. Alright.
Chill out, Tess. Let me shoot him in the head before you kill him. Never mind.
Alright, I'm just gonna rush these boys. There we go, Tess. Alright, that was pretty easy.
Said that he wants beef.
Oh shit.
Well then let me move, game.
More of Robert's guys.
Move, Tess!
Move, Tess. I need to sneak up on these guys. Alright, can I move now? Finally you did something, Tess. Jesus. Alright, warehouse key. Tess, move! Jesus Christ. You know what, I'm gonna use my gun on this part. It's one down. It's another. And that's all of them. I gotta grab this secret shiv in here.
I didn't grab that one.
I did. It's gonna be useful. And it's just an extra shiv to have. say, Tess, I was gonna go grab something, but no. Come on, Joel, hurry up. Pull that chain. Alright, I don't think I got much ammo. Yeah, it's time to play it stealthy. Ooh, another shiv. Very nice. Jesus, why do I always have to bail Tess out, dude? Let me use this med kit.
I'm already at Robert.
I'm not. I was taking my time. I'm in the office now. Are you at the part where you, you know, kill him?
Yep.
Oh, jeez.
Dislocate his arm first.
Oh. Whoa, what just happened? I just glitched into a wall. I told him.
Excuse me. I didn't have much of a choice.
You owed us. I say you battled him on the horse. I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
I can't. You just give me a couple of.
That hurt your arm?
if you couldn't tell already, there's gonna be spoilers in this video.
Perhaps.
We're literally talking about the future.
Yeah. What? Tess just waste ammo. She shot him in the head twice. It's useless.
She has infinite ammo.
You're right. I wish I had infinite ammo. Queen Firefly. Follow me. Alright, I'm gonna create a shiv. There you go. Now I have three. Have you got to L yet?
Almost.
Almost. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to rush through this then. Alright. Get my gun out. Stay quiet. Well, I'm gonna have to break that rule. Alright.
I'm at LA.
I see. This way. Alright, I just met Ellie.
Go.
jeez, now I can't sprint. This is gonna be a long time. I just got inside the room.
I'm already at the end of the cutscene.
Jesus. February 17th, 2020, Cool Math Games is shutting down.
On my birthday, bro.
Oh. Your birthday's February 17th?
Yeah. Why?
Because Adobe Flash is, you know, it's no longer going to be a thing. And every website that runs on it, you know, it's gonna get bopped.
Boy, why is that no longer moving?
I don't know. I guess it's just outdated. Push this, and we're good.
Getting scanned right now.
Holy crap. Alright, well, I'm just gonna rush through them. If I'm this far behind, it's bad. I shouldn't have grabbed that shiv, I didn't need it. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Joel, hurry up. Joel. Alright, I just got hit. Part.
Just got past every single bit of the soldiers.
Alright. Crap. Alright, Noah. No fucks given now. Alright, got him out of the way. You're out of the way. Nice.
Except I went into the secret room to get parts.
I didn't. I'm far behind. I couldn't stop.
Just went in and now I'm going. I'm in the pipe.
Pipe.
Yeah. guys got past the gate.
Okay, buddy. Alright, I'm going down the pipe right now. Alright. Okay, go up these stairs. Grab some parts. I just got through the sewer gate.
There's an interesting cutscene.
Jesus. I'm still finishing up this cutscene. Test. I just entered the skyscraper. Get off of me.
I'm worried you run into your first clicker. Like, you have to stealth it.
Well, I'm not there yet. Well, I'm gonna get this secret door real quick.
The shift door?
Yep.
Yeah, I did that too.
Alright, I needed the ammo. Alright, now I'm at 15. I should be... Jesus, what happened to my health? Christ. I'm gonna make another shiv. It'd be nice if one of you two would give me a med kit. Alright, I just ran into the clicker. Just gonna not deal with this clicker. If I'm on normal, they shouldn't be able to hear me. God, that was too far away. I can now make health kits.
It's not letting me swap.
Really? Sounds unlucky.
That's just a huge waste of time.
Well, I still gotta wait on, you know, Ellie and, you know, Tess to hurry up. Just don't look down, okay? Okay, speed it up. Wait, what? Okay. That was the weirdest glitch I've ever seen. And if I died, I was gonna be very mad. Alright. Get the revolver. Alright. Crowbear. All right, that one's out of the way. shots, so might as well finish it up. I'm doing good. I got 19 ammo. That's a piece of wood. Extra supplies. Let's go. Come on.
We're all real clickers, sir.
Jeez. There yet, but I'll be there soon. Yep, I'm there. I just grabbed the Molotov. Alright, I don't need to know how to use a Molotov. I did this without killing one clicker last time. Let's see if I could do it again. Don't mess this up for me, Tess.
They can't mess up clicker stuff.
Alright. I should be able to walk a little bit faster since it's his normal. Kid, they alert runners. If they can, it's gonna be annoying. Alright, good. They can't.
my shit is to kill clickers.
Really? I just got out of there. Didn't use one shiv or one bullet. I'm proud. Alright, now onto this part. I'm gonna have to kill some guys. None of them dropped ammo. Jesus, people. Could you move, Tess? I'm about to be pulling that chain. Yes, the workbench. Let's go. Alright.
Not using it yet.
I am. I'm getting some reload speed. I'm in the museum.
Same.
I know this place. I recently played through it. That secret room. that could have been very bad. I almost knocked down one of the poles. Very nice. Bypassed all those clickers.
I just use them all the time on all of my alert engines.
Oh. I just saw Tess get bit. Waste any ammo in this. I'm just gonna beat them all up. Yeah, I get into a lot of combat. I'm gonna be scared of playing grounded. Just make a med kit for when I need two med kits, three med kits. All right. I won't need to make any med kits for a while, hopefully. You're at Bill's?
No, I'm joking.
I'd about to be like, what the fuck? What hacks are you using? God, I should have known. Why did I fall for such a simple trick?
Got you good, though.
Yeah, I was bamboozled.
I just got to the Capitol building.
Oh. I'm not there yet. I'm still climbing down the ladder. Alright, come on. Well, I'm gonna rush to the building. I'm taking no time getting here. Jeez, I'm far behind. If you're already at the Capitol building, Jesus Christ. About to be inside the Capitol building. I'm at the hospital.
I just picked up Ellie. She's in the car. Oh, I'm in the DLC already.
Oh, shit.
I'm not done.
Ooh.
Time, 2 seconds.
Very nice. She's infected. when he saw it, oh Christ. Really?
I just got the hunting rifle.
Oh. Jesus. I'm still in the cutscene. Alright. I can buy you some time. Nice. Get a move on.
Oh, chill out. Get off me. I'm getting shot a lot. Ow.
She took out two of my men. Oh, supplies. Gimme. Yeah, I just snagged all that. Oh god, I almost didn't make that jump. Alright, hunting rifle acquired.
I just blew his brain out.
Very nice.
Oh, stop.
God, I'm bad at getting headshots. I'm very bad. Jesus. Whoa, where'd you come from? All right, that better be all of them. Alright, I gotta switch to my other gun. Alright, let me use one of my med kits. take another shiv. What? That was the gayest thing I've ever seen. God, no. You know what? I don't need
stop.
The meta.
Let me choke your friend out. Stop shooting me.
I grabbed one of them and they, like, got themselves out of it. That's a headshot. But the guy had a helmet. That's another headshot. Okay.
He stuck up on it. That's made his body go flying.
Ow. Okay. Throw some bricks or something, Ellie, please. I'm in quite a situation now. Alright, this guy didn't drop any of his ammo. These guys' ammo. Some health. Use my second to last med kit. Alright, I'm going down the stairs. Crap. I gotta get done. Alright, Molotov, you. I'm in the water.
I just got out of the water.
Jesus Christ. Huh, you got bammed. I'm secretly entering a cheat code to go to Bills.
You just got bammed. I'm already past Bills.
Oh my fuck. Bill is one crazy guy. What? on, Ellie.
I mean, the woods.
Jesus. So you're almost actually at Bills now.
I basically am at Bills.
Yeah. Out of everyone, like, who's your least favorite of, like, the clickers, the runners, and the stalkers, all those?
Stalkers.
Yeah. Same here.
Stalkers.
Yeah. When I was doing the DLC, they got me a few times, because I ran out of ammo, and I didn't have any bricks. I'm still at the cutscene. There's a good chance he could get us a car. Let's get a move on. Come on. Alright, I'm in the woods. Can't sprint, so you know.
You can after a little bit.
Yeah.
Move.
As soon as I can, I'm gonna get a double Hollister. She's a lot tougher than you think. Gotta get up here, get that upgraded crowbar. Okay. Making sure I don't miss anything. Yep. Just set the plank down to get in the Bills. I had to put my remote on charge.
Tell me if you ever want to take a break, by the way.
Alright. This place has a lot of ammo. Alright, not missing anything. Let's get going. Use shiv to open door. Jesus Christ.
What, did you believe that?
Nah. Well, somewhat, yes, I'm not gonna lie.
Actually, I'm hanging upside down.
Oh. Well, I'm getting all the parts and stuff so I can upgrade my weapons.
So was I.
Smart. Would be one of Bill's traps. Oh, I'm about to get the bow and arrow. All right, bow and arrow has been got. If I was in this situation, I'd give Ellie a gun earlier on. Alright, you know what? Time to use the bow and kill this boy.
What's up, Bill?
What's good, Bill? Me do the talking. Oh, there's a famous trap of Bill's right there. Just go ahead and throw. See if this works. Yep. I didn't think you could use bottles. But you can. Making all that rattling noise. The door. Okay, can you move now? Alright, search the place, grab everything. Alright, now leave. That trap almost got me. My bottle didn't work. Gotta go grab another one.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car.
Jesus. I'm about to be flipped up. Yep, I was flipped.
Good.
It's so weird shooting upside down. You swing more than normal. That's a head. Oh no, not the clicker, come on, load. Oh my god, that clicker almost got me. Bill's machete. Jesus. Oh my. I officially hate Bill.
Why?
So there was a clicker and I had to reload, alright? He was right in front of me and I was trying to run so I could reload. Alright? And I die. You could handle them, Bill, or not. God. It is a joke. Joel needs a car.
Joel, wait, did you just get there?
Yeah.
Dang. Well, oh yeah, you did die.
Yeah.
I'm getting the shotgun right now.
Jesus. Got it. Jesus, Bill's laugh is so retarded. Dude, Bill makes me mad. Everyone should know somewhat on how to fix a car. It's not that difficult. I'm just outside of that place where you get the shotgun, but I'm waiting on him for, you know, to unlock it. I'm outside the graveyard, pretty much. Infected!
You're at the graveyard.
No, I'm joking. I'm where we fight all the infected.
Because I'm getting to the graveyard right now.
Got you good, but not really. I'm using my zombie skills. And I'm training. All right, Bill. Now all that's left is that clicker, and if Bill can't handle that, that's sad. No, but I'm actually about to be in the armory soon. Alright, come on, Bill, can you hurry up? I'm trying to, you know, get this done. Alright, good job, Bill, you actually did something. The cellar. Let's go.
Here we are. You don't touch anything. Can you close the door? You're up.
I need a gun.
No, you don't. No. Stay.
Fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Heads up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's her idea.
Really? Broad's not as smart as I thought she was. What?
Alright, I just finished that cutscene. The nail bomb. Time to steal all of Bill's crap, because he doesn't need it.
I just died. That's gonna be so much time, bro.
You did?
Yeah.
What happened?
Oh, never mind. I'm still right here.
Oh.
My melee weapon broke on a clicker.
That's a rip. Alright, come on, Bill. We actually need to get going now. Wait, are you in the school right now, or are you outside of it?
Outside of it.
Okay.
At the little arms.
Yeah. Come on, Bill, just jump already. Alright, cemetery.
Chill out, chill out, chill out. Oh, clicker got me.
Oof.
I shot my gun to help Bill, because Bill can't handle runner.
I know.
Ray, I had to restart.
You have to restart. Oh.
Screw that. I'm running through and grabbing everything and leaving. Gimme. You both need help. You gotta be joking, right? Bill's about to die. You gotta be joking. Chill out.
Alright, Bill, could you guys help me out? You guys have shotguns?
No, you don't.
God. Handle the clicker, Bill. Jesus Christ.
I just died to a clicker again, but that was retarded.
Okay. That was bad.
Chill out, clicker. Shoot him, Joel! I'm Bill. Bill. Literally, I'm only dying to Bill.
Jesus. Bill seems to be getting people killed.
And I'm not even playing around, I'm tryharding now.
Jeez, chill out.
I swear to God, if I die to this clicker.
Alright. Dang, Ari. I didn't want to kill you guys. Uh-oh, okay, freaking dumbbell can't do anything. Alright, Bill. That was close. That was very close. My crowbar broke. I'm in the houses.
Yeah, I literally just got past that.
Bill almost screwed me over. Did you die?
No, it's not letting me hit the freaking clicker with my bow.
Oh, jeez.
Shiv to the neck. Oh, chill out.
Alright, plug my nerd in again. Okay, let's go ahead and get you guys away. I'm gonna shiv this guy. His time has come.
Thank you.
Hurry.
I just had to deal with all those clickers. Oh, wait. Yeah, I thought I saw a gun. Alright, I'm at the school. Jesus. Alright, let's see if I can play this smart. Yikes. Alright, none of those were headshots. Should be all of them. Alright, this is the one part I do forget. Alright, where is it? I know you gotta get on top of the bus. Jeez, where is it? Man, who knows?
He said, get ready, y'all.
Let's not test our look. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Bloater time.
You're at the bloater. Alright, I'm gonna make a nail bomb to deal with that bloater.
Chill out. Oh shoot, that boy's rushing me.
Clicker got me. Jesus Christ. Can't believe my thing broke again. It's just wonderful. God, Bill.
Bill Chunky, man.
Could cut through those classrooms if I had some shotgun ammo, but I had to waste it on you. I'm somewhere.
I have SpaghettiOs and meatballs, bro.
Ooh.
And if you were here, you could have some.
You're right. Alright, where do I go?
Hi, Cameron.
Hi.
Ask you
if
you can take
me
to my house, like,
right? You're right, let me ask. Give me a minute.
Here, I'll pop. Tell me when to pause.
Not yet, because I have to face these fags real quick.
I'm just saying, tell me when.
They're gonna hold it. was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him Bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here?
She said not right now.
Okay.
Alright. I don't know how you could freaking, you know, give Bill a boost. Chunk. Alright, we just got done with the bloater.
I'm just now starting to push the car.
All the way to fucking Z.
What, you know this guy or something?
Thank you.
actually a long cutscene, so I'm gonna go downstairs, grab some lead, and bring it up here.
Alright.
Meatballs, bro.
Yeah.
Just exploded all over me. That's nice. God dang it, bro. Just exploded. How do you walk around with that?
Oh,
how do you even walk around with that thing? Bro, I'd love to have, like, Ellie as a daughter or something like that. She'd
yeah.
be so fun.
Yeah. Scooch.
Scooch.
Yeah, this is a real, real long.
That music, like, music gets louder. In your mind.
Yeah.
Glass to the throat. That's gotta hurt. That's some brick to the face.
I don't think this is the longest cutscene in the game, but it might be.
I said it's one of the longer ones.
Yeah. He ain't hurt.
Ow!
He ain't even hurt.
Chop.
What part are you at?
We crashed the truck.
Just now?
No, like I'm at the part where we came.
Oh shoot, you were right there. I didn't even see you. Oh! I just quickscoped that dude in the head.
Do I have new? I got arrows. Oh my, he dodged it.
Then spaghetti EOs are pretty good.
Spaghetti good. You're the one that spotted me. That means you're gonna die first, kid. Jeez, they just keep coming and coming.
Who?
The people after you crash. I'm just gonna push this kid.
Workbench.
Nice. None of these guys dropped ammo.
I'm gonna upgrade this on my bow and this on my bow.
Let me see, alright, I could craft some stuff.
I upgraded my crafting speed like not too long ago.
Oh yeah, well I haven't upgraded anything. You know what, I'm gonna give myself more health, that's more important. Actually, yeah, more health. The crafting speed isn't even that bad. And I never craft on the spot.
Game's going pretty good.
Yeah.
Sorry, I have someone messaged me on my screen.
Yeah.
I do like the grounded mode. I'm not playing it right now, but it's very difficult.
Or we...
I have played the plus variant.
I'm gonna pause pretty soon.
Alright.
I'm getting hangry. Alright. I could get another holsters, but I'm not going to. Upgrade the fire rate.
Yeah, no, I don't care if you
upgraded everything, it's time to go.
Chill out, chill out.
The bridge, that's our way out of here.
The bridge. I just quickscoped that kid.
Yeah, you can add me on PS4.
We'll get there.
Oh, chill out.
Chill out.
Two underscores. Ow.
I hate this part. I died a few times doing it. But that was on hard. Yikes. Should be better, but I'm not sure.
Me and my friend are just seeing who could beat the game first on normal, so like we're just trying to rush through everything.
Jesus, I forgot about those helmets. I might die. Yep. Alright. The guy with the shotgun, of course he pushes me when I gotta reload. That's nice. Make another shiv. Alright, replace the one I broke. Okay. I don't know how I just pulled that off.
Where are you at?
I'm fighting all these guys inside, and they got me low, and I had to heal, or I was gonna die again. Oh god. Oh my god, that guy hit hard. Wait, so what part word are you in?
I'm about to be in the hotel.
Having more health is helpful.
Mm-hmm. I haven't been upgrading my health.
I have. I'm gonna boost it. Alright, I'm about to be in the hotel soon. Alright, this is weird, but I wanna let me turn this thing so she could get on. Or you know, that's it. It's obvious it's not gonna let me turn.
What is that, bro?
What?
Hurted.
Did you die?
Yeah. I took it.
To what? Alright, I'm in the hotel. Easy.
Alright. Now you just need to find a way up.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
I'm gonna pause. I'm getting hungry. I'll be back. cracker.